once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Hey guys, what's going on?
So, what do you think, Raven?
Wow, a Z39 Spectrum lighting array. Where'd you get it, Eagle?
My uncle. He works for the company that makes them. Watch, it can do landing and searchlights, flashes and strobes, multicolored displays. And check this out.
Wow!
Cool, huh?
Yeah, cool.
Come on, wait till you see what the lights do when I'm flying.
Eagle always gets everything.
I hardly think that's the case.
Headmaster Crane, I didn't see you.
Indeed. You were too focused on Cadet Eagle's new lighting array.
It's a Z39. I've always wanted one.
It is nice to look at, but not very useful. If Eagle wears it in space, he'll find it just gets in the way.
Maybe. But I'd give anything to get one. It's not fair.
Fair? Ah. Sounds like you've been bitten by the envy bug.
The what bug?
Envy. It's not a real bug, but a feeling we sometimes get when we see someone else has something we don't have, but we want very badly.
How do I stop it?
Try not to wish for what other people have. Be happy with what you have. As a wise rocket once said, learn to be content.
I still want one, though.
I don't blame you.
Oh, Mr. Vulture.
Those lights are so much fun.
I know. Rats.
I heard what you said about giving anything to get the Z39 array. Did you mean that?
Maybe. Why?
Oh, no reason, except, I know how you can get one for yourself.
You do? How?
Follow me. Welcome to my new store, Vulture's Starflight Emporium and Trading Post.
Greetings, valued customer. Here at Vulture's Starflight Emporium, we have doodads, trinkets, knickknacks, and bric-a-brac. Oceans of lotions, potions, and notions, plus the very latest in gizmos, gadgets, thingamabobs, whatnots, and wingdings.
Dodo, Cadet Raven wants the latest in lighting arrays. The Z39.
Well then, boss, it's a good thing I just happen to have one right behind the counter here.
Well, that's great. Wait, you said trading post? I don't have anything to trade.
Nothing at all?
Not really. Just my old tow line.
Tell you what. For the tow line plus two work IOUs, you can have the Z39 array.
Really? What's a work IOU?
IOU stands for I, O, U. In this case, you would owe me work. At some future point, you will work for me, doing simple chores for a certain number of hours. Two work IOUs would be 2 hours of work.
Work for you? For 2 hours? I don't know.
Dig that funky groove!
Is that really such a large price for something so grand?
Okay, it's a deal.
Excellent! Just sign here.
Hey, Eagle, what's new?
Hey, Raven! Robin's got a brand new space pad, that's what.
It's the I-500 NXT space pad. It's 5 times faster than the old one, can run dozens of apps at the same time, and has 3 times the image clarity. Best of all, it lets me connect directly to the observatory telescope.
No way!
Way!
Look!
See? Pulsars, quasars, galaxies, and nebulae.
That's so awesome!
Robin is so lucky. She gets everything. It's not fair.
Of course we have the I-500 NXT.
I want one.
And you can have it! In exchange for the Z-39 light array and three more work IOUs.
Wait, you want the light array back? Plus three more work hours? All right.
Excellent! Let me help you off with the light array. Dodo, get this cadet an I-500 NXT space pad!
You got it, boss!
What do you think it is?
What now?
Hawk's grandmother sent him a birthday present.
Whoa! It's beautiful! Thank you, Granny! Thank you!
The Captain Cosmos Ultra Collector Set?
And look! It comes complete with a fully possible Captain Cosmos figurine! A fully functional Captain Cosmos spaceship!
A disc with 10 multi-level Captain Cosmos computer adventures! And a gold-plated Captain Cosmos space service badge stamped with the official Captain Cosmos seal!
Sounds like a must-have. Hey, Dodo?
Sure is a must-have for me, boss! Whatever must-have means.
And you can have one too, Cadet! In trade for the space pad plus five more work IOUs.
Oh, man. Okay. Here's the space pad. Give me the IOUs.
Radical! My very own Captain Cosmos Ultra Collector Set. This'll be the best mission yet.
And the most challenging.
Well, yeah, it's Miranda.
Miranda?
Cool, huh? One of Uranus's moons. I wonder what we'll find there.
Miranda has deep canyons. I bet our job will be to bring back rock samples from the bottom.
I just wish we didn't have to use our tow lines. I need freedom.
It's for our own safety, Eagle.
Tow line? But I traded mine away.
Ooh, Miranda? Can I come along too? Please, pretty please?
Sorry, Sparkplug. This mission's not for junior cadets. Maybe next time, okay?
Aw, fooey.
Miranda, the chance of a lifetime. I gotta get my tow line back. But I have to go on this mission, Mr. Vulture. I need a tow line. Here's the Captain Cosmos Ultra Collector Set.
Well, I'm afraid it will cost you more than just the collector set.
I know. How much more?
Another 20 work IOUs.
20? That's a lot.
So, do we have a deal, Cadet?
Deal. Headmaster, I'm ready for the mission.
Excellent, Cadet Raven. What mission?
To Miranda. I've been waiting for this my whole life.
I commend you for having a goal and a dream, but there is no mission to Miranda.
What?
Coot and I were discussing the idea, but no mission has been set.
But I heard Eagle, Robin, and Hawk talking about it.
Cadets, a word if you please. Cadet Raven here thinks that we have planned a mission to Miranda, which he overheard from the three of you. Care to explain?
Well,
we heard you and Coot talking about Miranda the other day.
And we kind of assumed that there was going to be a mission.
We're sorry if we caused any trouble.
This is what happens when we jump to conclusions without knowing the whole story. You have not caused any trouble for me, but you may have for...
Excuse me.
Ah, Cadet Raven! Just the young rocket I'm looking for!
Oh, hi, Mr. Vulture.
I'm calling in all of your work IOUs.
Time to pay up!
What do you want me to do?
Tomorrow morning, you will report to the freight yard. There are several fuel bins that are in need of cleaning.
Fuel bins? But they're disgusting!
Why do you think I want you to clean them? 7 a.m. sharp.
Sharp!
Now look what I've got myself into. Nice going, Raven. Not only is there no Miranda mission, but you've traded away all of your cool stuff. Now all you have is your crummy old tow line.
Help!
What was that?
Help! Someone! Please help!
Starling? Is that you?
Raven? Yes! It's me!
What are you doing down there?
I wanted to prove I could go.
Go where?
Miranda! I thought if I flew to the moon and brought back some rocks, they'd see I could go along on the mission. But this boulder came loose and trapped me down here.
Okay, just stay calm. Oh man, that's a really big boulder.
Remember, Cadet, gravity on the moon is only 1/6 that of Earth.
I know, Ava, but I still don't think I'm strong enough to move it all by myself.
Perhaps you can use your tow line to give you leverage.
Leverage? What's that?
See? Instead of trying to lift the heavy boulder with your wings, the leverage of your tow line will allow you to use your thrusters, which are much stronger.
Awesome! Thanks, Ava! Starling! I'm gonna move the boulder. When the opening is big enough, get out as fast as you can. Go, go, go! You okay?
Uh-huh. Thanks, Raven. You did it!
Yeah. I couldn't have done it without my crummy old tow line.
I trust you have both learned a valuable lesson about the danger of the envy bug's bite. Learn to be happy with what you already have. Sometimes it is all you will need.
I get it now. But my lesson's not over. I still have to pay off all of my work IOUs to Mr. Vulture.
Actually, you got lucky this time. Vulture disobeyed all rules. No trading deals between adults and students are allowed. So you do not have to pay off the IOUs after all.
Phew! That's great!
I have also learned that Vulture opened his emporium as a sneaky way to try to get someone else to do his dirty work for him. I trust that he is learning a lesson as well.
Ugh. Disgusting!
I've been cleaning up the fuel tank all the livelong day.